here's a big one now. Trying to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Run with Elliott. And he's able to get it to the 31, and that's enough for the first. Give him 9 on the play, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down.
Brandon, this is a good spot in the field to go for. A lot of coaches call this no man's land. A field goal is no short thing, and neither is a punt. They made the right choice, went for it, and picked up the first down.
But Charles, we saw a comeback bid fall just a little short, but given credit, they were able to hold on, withstand that comeback, and ultimately win it by the slight margin.
And bottom line, when it's all said and done, they don't ask you how much you won by. They just want to know, did you win? And that they did.
For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. It's a win for the Cowboys as we sign off and say so long from Arlington.